Texans lighten up the scoreboard, you know, scoring all the time, because they're not. They're going to take point, you know, take whatever they can get and hope the defense, you know, holds these guys. But it is what it is.
Right. You just said they got to take points. So why did you take the 3 points?
Maybe they won the 3 points. Maybe you won a second.
Come on, don't stop putting your emotion in for Lovie Smith. It's super simple. Answer the question. You got two choices. Go for it. You're the coach. You're not Lovie Smith. You're the decision maker, right? You're playing against Dallas. You need this kind of win to give your team some hope, some momentum, keep your job as a coach. Okay. Would you have gone for that? And why?
Because I'm the head coach, that's why.
And why would you have taken the 3 points?
What does Bill Parcells always say? Take the points.
Take the point.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. Okay. But do you also do agree, especially as a defensive player, right? Do you agree as a defensive player that you feel way more comfortable playing when you know all I got to do is stop you from getting in the end zone, not stop you from getting to the 40-yard mark?
The probability you're going to miss a field goal is a lot greater than, I guess so.
That's my point. I have a whole field to cover. All I got to do is bend and don't break. That's it. Right? And they gave them the relaxation of knowing that, man, all we need is a field goal. We only have to get there. But if we get a chunk, we're going to get a chunk. And that's what they did. They started getting chunks. They were within three plays. They were in field goal.
I know.
In three plays. They were already in field goal possession. Okay? So that was just a terrible, terrible piece. Doubt. That was a bad decision on their part. Lucky for McCarthy, because usually it's McCarthy making the bad decision, okay? But that would have made it sweeter for me. You know, Dallas wins, they win. I just think that was a bad call on whoever was involved in that call with them.
The Jersey Boys Sports Talk, every Thursdays at 8 p.m. Eastern, only on The Sportscast.